some people. Relief, but not of any known, of any knowledge. Some people only relief, but not of any known. I'm not somebody believe. I prefer to be true to myself rather than be false and quench my own networks. I prefer to not compromise with the truth. And I prefer that the truth will be strong. I prefer not to lie. I prefer not, I prefer that nobody lie to me. I think the truth has to be spoken and not put on the ground because it can hurt somebody's feelings. But in reality, most of them been only ego. If I hurt somebody's feelings by saying animal agriculture is the most wicked psychopathic industry on the planet, and somebody feel offended by it, then the problem is not with me. But then the problem is with you. I cannot be the problem in this specific scenario, because my actions oppose cruelty. Any animal, any slaughterhouses, being a part of the meat-dairy industry, that cut the animals open, that cut their throats, shoot them, bullets between their eyes, or anal rape, or vaginal rape cows, and inject them with bullseye to get them pregnant, and then also before that they masturbate one bull to get sperm from the bull. So then we have two forms of bestiality already. How says God in Odin's name, Lord of Vishnu's name, something Vishnu wants to support? There have been many kinds of vegan milks, onion milk, soy milk, hazelnut milk, coconut milk, onion milk. Many of vegan sources. And you can also make banana milk. And you can sweet it with bananas, soy milk, or the onion milk, or soy milk, or the coconut milk, or the onion milk, if you like that. Many kinds of flavors. You can create with it if you want to make a vegan milkshake. Without breastfeeding of Manukau's would be for the baby cows. Cow milk is not for humans. Just like dog milk is not for humans. Just like zebra milk is not for humans. Just like elephant milk is not for humans. It's pretty insane. Learn to think, people, instead to believe. One thing I personally think, young people, particularly in this age, have to learn is to think for themselves and come to rational conclusions for themselves. If you go to witness, listen to what the media say, without figuring it out for yourself, you find a lot of times out, if you do research after that, that you've been dumped, that you've been fooled by the media. Malcolm X once said, "The media is the most powerful entity on the planet that can make the guilty innocent and innocent, and make the innocent guilty. That's the press, or an irresponsible press." They have the power to make a criminal look like a hero, and a hero to look like a criminal. What they've done of over history. Understand? I did. I don't. Since when is Yuan dog eat festival psychopathic? It was people in the West in animal concentration camp. Any single day. Exact same things, only then after closed doors. Okay, and justifiable. We forget something here, in this moment. There is a victim in the scenarios, in the both scenarios. And the victims are not willing participants. So you have to oppose them both, if you want to stay on moral ground and not being a hypocrite. Animals be not on this planet to be commodified, murdered, enslaved, tormented, exploited. Just like woman be not on this planet to be tormented, exploited, raped, and sold in some cases by filthy men who are stronger than her. Just like blacks are not being here to be cattle, cattle come from the same word. It all comes from the Latin word capital, and that means property. Where I was talking about. Blacks be not on this planet to be surfaced for white males or whites in general. Just like children are not on this planet to be served as prey objects and things to be praised in all times. And they can show to other parents, "Oh, my children have done this." Parents, learn to live for yourself, let your children be themselves. let your children get a true personality in sense of a character, a puppet. In let them being somebody that you not as you want, but what he wants or she wants. Parents are only being there to hold their children out of trouble and support them and make them help them to make the right choices in their children and needs their help. I mean, that's the info for the parents. Just like on a round way or so. On this, rich people also don't being, as I say, rich people, you are not being here to exploit and profit from the poor people. When the other 50%, I talk to the people in the G100 club. And the most richest 1%, and their top percent, the 9 most wealthy business owners on this planet, personas on this planet. This whole world belongs to all species on this planet. The rainforest not belongs to humans. But they've got still something like an area with the size of Poland. Acres, hectares of rainforest, 71 hectares of rainforest, any single year. This per second, something like 2 football fields. As any day, an area with the size of New York City, 2,500. Acres. And a million acres. It's time to wake humans. Any year, something like 70 billion innocent animals are being brutally executed. This means only the land animals. Also, something like 2.7 trillion sea animals being brutally exploited out of the sea. Now, half of that is for bycatch. And a lot of is also thrown back in the sea because the fishery industries have no permission from man's laws to take that endangered species. For example, if they go into the waterways and go to, with longliners and all the other mass destruction weapons, that take also can also take many endangered animals like sea turtles, like some kinds of sea turtles, dolphins, baby whales, and a lot of other animals. Also, sharks can also go in this. Massive destruction weapons, and they suffocate or become too injured to survive because of the long winter nights. Insanity is doing something over and over again and expecting a different result. We have done it in all the ages, over and over again. What you think that black, that's a white people always say when black people want to get their rights back that they deserve, when they don't anymore. What do you think that they're to always say? Be not so stupid, be not so arrogant, let us be, let us have slaves. This normal national, it is a tradition, these are habits, just like meat eaters, carnists, like most of us, like to call people like you. What you think that men always say when women want to get her rights? Oh, they're been just women, they look not like us, they're any dog like us. They are being less stronger than us. That's also some pretty stupid thing. Be less strong than us. And therefore, they deserve not to eat your rights and be protected. Pretty insane, is it me? The basic kind of what people use to distinct right from wrong is the golden rule. Do to others just like you want that they do to you, since nobody in a sane mind I like to endure all the things that humans do on a daily basis to animals. From destroying the rainforest for making places for animal feeds, something like something like 91% of all the rainforest being cut is cut for animals in the agriculture industry. If you also then think that around something like at least 70% of all the plant products from the crops, from the soy, from the wheat, not wheat, but wheat, you know, wheat. Is feeds to livestock, not humans. And that even the Council for Agriculture in America have acknowledged that America can feed 10 billion humans. The only thing that they have to happen is anybody have to become vegan. So, it is not so hard to see that in reality 100% of the rainforest when we cut in this moment is cut for animal slavery. It was all lying there to call it animal husbandry. They like always to deceive and dilute the words and put them away from their true meanings. £1 of meat costs to produce, well, 16 pounds of wheat, 2,500 gallons of water, 5.5 feet of rainforest, and 80 cup of CO2. Do the math. You don't have to be Einstein to figure out that animal agriculture is the biggest cost of environmental destruction, is the biggest cost of cruelty on this planet. 99% of all the cruelty to animals on this planet can be directly linked to animal slavery or animal agriculture, how you want to call it. And not because humans need it to survive, because the same reasons that people have enslaved blacks and sell women on a pencil so that somebody can, some smug can buy her in some places of the world. Awaken. Be not so gullible to slick marketing propaganda that animals like to be abused. They're all being masochists. If you look to the in the eyes of the animals closely in their eyes, you see that they're being terrified, that they are not willing participants in this bloody traditions. You can see that they want to the end. And why should you not try to eliminate their suffering by simple going vegan and live as much in harmony with nature and with the three laws of equality? Easy. Live in harmony. Cost the least amount of harm possible on this planet. Take not more than you need to survive, so that the next generations of earthlings can have a future. Of prosperity, of terror, another future of terror dimension. We only live here because there's been diversity of species on this planet. You not look on this moment to one single organism. I exist out of one, out 700 to 1,000 types of bacteria. My weight is around something like 70 kilograms, and that means that I exist out of 40 trillion human, 30 trillion humans, and 40 trillion bacteria cells. Without all these microorganisms, I will not survive, because they help this symbiote. So sympathize from the food I eat, and are out the minerals and the nutrients. That's what I do. Without that, I cannot survive. You also not can survive without your symbiotic bacteria. So, no single organism on this planet is one system on its own. So, we have to drop the anthropocentric position and looked into a more realistic point of view. in one biocentric point of view. There is not such thing as one food web in this form. We all cages, all small cages that exist not apart from each other. They're all be connected. And that's the reason that same animals in nature don't take more than their needs to survive. Truly intelligent species. Humans have one great form of intelligence, with a brain so much lacking in so much others. Our only skill is technology that we have perfected in so much a fashion that it have made us extremely arrogant and blind to all our weaker spots. If you can say that there being so much forms of intelligence, in reality there being far more. But we only have one that stands out. The rest are extremely below. Hell shit. Most humans not can even peaceful being which they're alone. They are always compete with each other, like America do with Russia and with China. How can make the biggest hole in the ground? How can put a missile as far in the sky? How can locate the most planetary spaces? How can build the fastest jet? Why humans? Why always making stupid competitions with things that don't matter? Can we not better focus on things that really matters? Try to live in harmony with the three laws of equality, for example. The first law of diversity. The laws of independence, and the law of fire resources. No single organism has survived and not hold himself on these three laws. If humans not change their destructive way of life, then we have not so much time. According to some studies, we are only around something like 2049. And then we will destroy the rainforest, and we also will then have to destroy the seas. We have destroyed the complete ecosystems of the earth, and no life form, particular mammals and other complex organisms can survive. Only some kind of bacteria, maybe. And then if it be true of evolution, then it will take again a long time. por a gran bien organismos complex organismos because we are first so much acidificated all around the planet. We will be one mistake of a species, a sick twisted mistake of a species. But I will give you a chance today, a chance to stand up for what we write. See, veganism can save a lot of things on this planet. And animal agriculture is the most biggest cost of all nature's problems on this planet. It's the most destructive, most savage, most uncaring industry on the planet. They only exist for this and to make you sick, make the planet sick, make all the animals sick, and diminish species diversity. All your industry is also bad, but it's far not so bad as the animal agriculture industry. You can, as a vegan, drive a car, a hammer, and you still not use as much CO2 as one meat eater. Something like 51% of all the greenhouse gas emissions come from animal agriculture. From the processing and transporting of the food for the animals, from the land use, from the amount of CO2 produced by the cars, but mainly because of the high amount of methane that been produced by these creatures. That humans enslave only because they think they like the taste of meat, only because in their belief it is normal and natural, only because they're discomfort because anybody do it, just like with slavery, with denying women the right to vote, denying women the right to bury an attorney and live free from man dominance. I just said I just said it seems always that when humans being bumblebee-long enough, they seem to reject any efforts from the bumblebee soul. It is simple, too painful to realize that they are taken. When you give a charlatan power over you, these creatures, when their perception now seems to hardly get it back. Their sanity. That is something that's normal and normal, acceptable. Don't make it anything good. And often use a little effort to defend your point of view. Because we all understand Holocaust was once legal. Selling your children as sex slaves, primarily your female children when after first menstruation was also once normal legal. Just like kicking your children. It's also normal, of course. Look in the Bible. Been many parts in the Bible that say that it is okay. Kick your children. The book is not written by God, sorry. The book is written by crazy people like Constantine Council from Lycia in the year 3 after Christus, 300 after Christus. He have rewrote or re-edited most of the confession parts of the teachings of Jesus and other prophets to create an agenda of hatred and discrimination, from sexism to racism to misogyny to heterosexism and speciesism. Why? Because then you can use that to manipulate others. Laws are always created by people that want something from somebody else. Not somebody that have nothing and be happy to live only with things they have on the back. Always because always written by rich, elitist people that refuse to see things from a position of the victim. You can directly help them end an atrocity. Veganism is your only chance to stand up against injustice, most likely. Because animal agriculture is the biggest cause of destruction of rainforest, of starvation of children. Any 2 seconds, a child suffers from starvation. It's cows and pigs, so I've explained before. They never get it. They're nothing. Will skip a meal. There also be genetic modified, another despicable tactic to produce more flesh on their bodies. Their weight gain is totally out of their control. In contrary with humans, I'll choose to consume endless amount of crap. From the most fattest ice creams to the most biggest burgers, from the most unhealthy shit you can ever imagine. Humans are also not in contrary with popular opinions. National carnivores. From the side to side molar of our lower jaw. Okay. To the sweat, the fact that he sweats to our pores to cool ourselves down. From the fact that we are not so capable of seeing good in the dark. In contrary with true carnivores. And omnivores. Our eyes. Maybe say you. Our closest primate relative, bonobo, have always also eyes in front of their have also eyes in front of their eyes. And they are 100% herbivore. They eat fruits and leaves and sticks. So, why not live like them? We are
physiological designed urban force. Not carnivores, don't be ridiculous. And most of us don't want to harm animals. Most of us want to care for them, protect them from cruelty. Or at least to the amount that we understand. There is one say that if anybody, kill their own animals to get it flesh, that anybody decides to become vegan. Slaughterhouses at last, the walls. A lot of people choose not to participate anymore in this horrible, world. And we don't have to. All vitamins, all minerals, they're original plants where they come from. Come from beans. From things like beans, from things like lentils, from things like legumes, things like soya. Pretty weird thing, maybe. And some of you are afraid for soya because it be have estrogens, a fetal estrogens. Now, in contrary with animal-derived estrogens, protects the body from cancer and from a lot of other problems. That animal estrogens and animal products like dairy have twice the amount of estrogens found in on top of that also. On top of that, animal products have twice the amount of estrogens that we find in soy. So, if you are afraid for that and you're afraid that you get man boobs, then you have also to stop drinking breastfeeding of a cow. So if I say in the beginning of this video, their milk don't belong to you. No species in this planet drink milk after they're being an infant. And have passed to that stadium of their life. Only humans do. Only homini. Because we claim always that we mean humans. And that we mean moral. That we understand right from wrong. But most of the time, it seems to me that they're not showed. And I rather will say, instead of Homo sapiens, I will say Homo ridiculus, or the cognitive dissonance in this species. It's so blasphemous to me sometimes. Sapien means the wise, ridiculous means the fool, and most of the time this species is quite foolish. How can you ask for things that you are not willing to give yourself? Give it up. You don't deserve rights when somebody else have not. That's a violation. If you are not the victim, don't imagine it entirely from your point of view. Because if you are not the victim, it becomes pretty easy to mock your victims, make fun of their entire existence, say that their life don't matter at all. But when you are a victim, it's a little different from an angle. Animals want not to be yours. So give it up. This is 2017. You are not a caved woman or man anymore. Step in the modern age. And respect all the Earth's inhabitants. And not cost more harm than you have to. Stop using strongman fallacies like cows and like lions eat meat. So why cannot do? You are not a lion. You have not extremely large canines. You are of a cell phone. You don't walk naked. At least I think. Maybe if you do, then I think you are weird. And I want to put my eyes constant closed because I find human bodies naked not so attractive. I mean, asexual. So now you also know that. If you are not already know that. You are not panting to cool down. You have no tail. You are that not crawl bugs into your body. By lions too. You don't eat raw flesh straight from bones. Like lions do. So don't use arm man like that. Or something else like that. A protein needs, for example, if you say we need a protein, any single plant, so I've said before, have all the vitamins and minerals that your body needs, from protein to calcium, and hell yes, even small amounts of the vitamin D can absorb by many kinds of plants. And vegetable, or if you put them in the same light. Hell yet. Some of you say maybe we need vitamin B12. Vitamin B12 is a bacteria that naturally exists in the mouth and intestines of all the animals. And vitamin B12 is also destroyed by heat. So if you cook your flesh, like you all do, you destroy the vitamin B12 as well. And you can also have a vitamin deficiency in B12 if you are have normal levels, because they're only measure the cobalt amount in your blood, because cobalt is always in contact with, in its natural state, with vitamin B12. That's the reason that they call it cobalt needed. Understand you? And if you are, doctors say that you have problem with vitamin B12, you can also take them. I don't care, truly. Because on top of that, be aware that most cows on the planet being injected with vitamin B12 so that the dairy milk and flesh industry can claim that animal products have vitamin B12. So if you, for one reason, because you have one defective gene with the reason that you don't can properly obtain vitamin B12 from reabsorption by your body, or that you are too clean, because that is also a reason that you can get one vitamin B12 deficiency. And then also a lot of other more reasons. But that being clear, something like 40% of all Americans have a vitamin B12 deficiency, according to the study of 2013. If only 1 to 2% of America population is vegan, how can it in hell's name being one vegan issue? It's so, of so much amount of American population, America eats the most amount of animal products on the planet, so you still think that they have the best, in all cases, just of the vitamin B12? How can that be a vegan issue? The propaganda is deep. If you are onto another trip, you have to follow the money flow. In the animal agriculture industry and the animal fast foods producers are the most one of the most richest groups on this planet. Think you that's Tofurky have a lot of propaganda money? Where are their billboards? Where I have nothing to see on billboard of Tofurky or for example, a billboard for bananas. Eat more bananas. Eat more fruits. That's not what you heard on the radio. There are your apps from McDonald's and all the other fast foods joints. Put the blinders up. I don't be necessary you're in. You'll maybe have a good excuse before you heard what I've said today. But now, it's time to stand up. The most easiest way is to become vegan. And condemn and oppose 3 times on the day animal agriculture. I post that any 2 seconds what child starve from starvation. I post that worldwide 60 billion land animals and 2.7 trillion land sea animals being executed any year. Only because the humans want to eat their flesh. So that'd be ridiculous. Go vegan. That's the excuse because the least amount of harm possible. When darkness and light become one, the reality splinter away and the truth become visible.